Bonnie is in the closet. Chica is in the bathroom, and Freddy is nowhere to be seen. Seems like everyone else is chilling.
Chilling like a villain.
Pyroco, what the fuck are you?
I made Freddy. There. Over here. Come on. We're talking like a bullet artwork.
No! The power went out.
Come on, come here. Go running outside.
Because I gotta restore the power. I gotta restore the power.
God, don't leave me alone then.
I restored it. I restored it. It's restored. Now it should work. What the hell are you doing? Oh no.
Waiting. Roxy comes alive.
Wait, did I restore it?
No. Can you close the doors?
Uh oh.
Yeah.
Damn it! Be prepared.
Okay.
Man,
I don't know which door he'll run down to.
Close him. As soon as I look. Oh no, he's coming! Okay.
That's right.
We lost. Damn it.
How's that losing?
We got killed.
Aww.
Okay, I was just staring through the cameras, and then I looked immediately to my right, and immediately he jump scares me. Scared the fucking shit out of me.
Because he's standing right there.
Yes, and there was an immediate jump scare. Just a split second, it happened. I will be right back. Don't turn off the power yet. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and be with Boxy. We are together now. BRB.